June 21st was a Sunday. We left early for Vin Expo that was held in Bordeaux. Mark had arranged for us to be the press, so we had badges on us. And of course, Doris and Mark had many cameras, and they certainly looked very professional. There were 2,300 vendors from all over. We tried some wine from Venezuela, France, Portugal. There were vendors from Scotland, Ireland, Australia. I had a picture taken with a man in kilts. He was from Scotland, and he gave me a small nip to take with me. The Portuguese was set up, so we went over, and I recognized a certain wine. Then Mark said, look at their names. There were four men with the names Oliveira. When I mentioned New Bedford, not even Massachusetts, they said, yes, we know. Mark told me to go take my picture with my cousins, so we did that. And that was a fun day. That was a fun day. Yes, it was. We had a wonderful time there. The people there are just wanting to show you what they have. And even chocolate wine. Have you ever heard of chocolate wine? We did try it, but was not too impressed with it. Most of the other ones, they were all happy to explain where they were and, like in Venezuela, how they go about things. The layout of the land over there is a lot of fields and fields, and all of a sudden you see this big, large hill. And on this hill is a town. And around it is just acres and acres of flat land. But the towns were beautiful, lots and lots of hills. One of the days at Jean-Paul and Martine's place, Doris and Mark went to interview, and they brought back two bottles of wine, Burgundy, $50 value each. Today they brought six bottles. Mark said we might need to drink some because we are only allowed so many bottles duty-free back with us. There were some guests there. We enjoyed talking to people from Holland, and just wonderful. Men out there are very serious about their wine, very serious, as it is their way of living, and that's where they get their financial help for raising their families and for doing all the activities that they do. Some of the scenery is just outstanding. It goes on for miles and miles. Just beautiful. You can see so much when the land doesn't rise up.